Hi, I'm Jeff Parker, Culinary Director for Bull Outdoor Products, and I want to show you how easy it is to transform your grill into a rotisserie. Remove the first two screws from the side of the grill. Attach the mounting bracket. Slide the motor onto the bracket. Remove the grate to make room for the rotation of the meat. Assemble and attach the spit. Slide the chicken onto the tines and secure with the thumb screws. Press the start button and close the hood. And that's how easy it is.